The PGA of America is already hard at work at the site of the historic 2008 U.S. Ryder Cup win, getting ready for the week of August the 4th, 2014. The Eastern Jefferson County 18 holes looks in pristine shape in its first full year of after completing a complete makeover of the 27-year-old golf course. Officials are now getting ready for a dress rehearsal exactly 1 year out, testing the course and the new grass for how far it can be pushed in the punishing weather we get in the summer in the Ohio Valley. Today, Championship Director Brett Sturba told me it's important for fans wanting tickets to get into the lottery entry process going on right now, which closes August the 11th, the final day of this year's PGA Championship in Rochester. 30,000 people have already registered online for daily or full week passes. Tickets for the PGA here officially go on sale from that lottery pool August the 12th, just over a month from right now.
This is the first time we're going to allow daily tickets. So you can buy a Monday ticket if you want to. You can buy a Sunday ticket only. We're offering some flexibility in the ticket packages that are offered, but we're still offering those same week-long packages, the Wanamaker tent, which is an upgraded ticket, which includes access to about a 30,000 square foot upgraded tent with air conditioning. Note it is August, so air conditioning is key. It's an upgraded sports bar themed atmosphere.
Now, the PGA Championship has an economic impact of up to $100 million. It's broadcast by CBS and WLKY. The event has a worldwide audience of 200 countries and territories. This will be the first time in 14 years the PGA Championship will be at Valhalla. Tiger Woods won the last time it was here back in the year 2000. The 2014 event is still looking for volunteers. For more information, go to WLKY.com. I'm Fred Calgill, WLKY News.